Five and five. A few years ago, I learned a technique for how to adjust a compressor that changed my comfort level and the whole way and my understanding of compression. And I'm going to rifle through that with you right now in 5 minutes. It took years off of my learning curve. Let's go. All right, I'm going to move pretty fast here. I'm not going to teach you compressor theory and how compressors work. I'm just going to teach you how to twist the knobs to try and go after the kind of compression that you think you might be looking for. If that sounds like your speed and something you might be into, hit the subscribe button, ring the bell so you don't miss anything. All right, five and five, let's put it on the clock and let's go. So step one, you're going to set up the compressor to get started. Turn the ratio all the way up, turn the attack all the way fast, turn the release all the way fast, and set the threshold so that you're getting a good amount of gain reduction. Here we're getting over 10 dB, probably almost 20. Step two, attack. So we're gonna slow it down, listening to the front edge of the sound. So slow it down until you hear the attack of the sound come through the way you'd like it to. Now, every instrument, every piece of material that you work on could be different, so you have to decide what your goal is. So I can't teach you that all at the same time. I just want to teach you how a compressor works and what to listen for. So now, kind of like the attack like that, if I slow it all the way down, the whole transient comes through. Okay, kind of like that. Step three, release. Slow it down. If we slow it all the way down, it starts to sound choked. The compressor's not releasing. This thing here sort of shows you how the volume's being turned back up. So see how I can hear the duration turning back up and makes the sound sort of firmer and bigger. The front edge of the sound is adjusted. The decay of the sound is adjusted. Step four, now I'm going to back off the ratio. So the compressor's still doing the same thing, but it's doing it in a way where it's not quite as obvious and it's not destroying the sound so much. After that, and step five, now roll back the threshold. I kind of like that. Original sound, compressed sound. So, to review, the first thing was set the compressor up, attack all the way fast, release all the way fast, ratio full, threshold, so that you're getting lots of gain reduction. Adjust, slow down the attack so that you get the edge of the sound coming through the way you imagine you'd like it to. Next, adjust the release so that the back edge of the sound, the duration is being affected the way you'd like it to. And because the compressor is really cranked up, you can hear what it's doing. After that, step four, go with the ratio. Back off the ratio until you can't really hear the compressor operating as such anymore. It makes it a bit more transparent. And then adjust the threshold so you're getting as much gain reduction as you think you'd like. What happens is the sound changes. You'll still hear the effect of what you dialed in, but you'll hear the effect of it and you won't hear the compressor as much anymore. You'll get the result you were after and you will have adjusted all the parameters on purpose instead of just twisting knobs until you sort of get something that you imagine that you would like. This is a great method because you learn what the effect of all the parameters are and you get a sound on purpose and you really start to learn how to dial in a compression sound on purpose. If you want me to try it on something else, I just want to make sure that I'm doing stuff that people are interested in. I think it's an amazing technique. If you want me to show you on something else, drop something in the comments so I know what you'd like me to try it on. I'll go through a drill. I'll show you how I would adjust EQ for a given sound, or at least how I would think about it. So absolutely drop me a comment. What would you like me to put compression on and adjust it so you could see how I would approach that? Do it now. Let me know. Okay, I will talk to you guys next time. Go get some work done. How'd I do on the clock? I think I might have beat it.